Hello everyone, this is President Parrish Black of the Inner City Crusaders and Parrish Black, also known as Parrish the Prophet. Today is November 30th, 2011, time 4:12 a.m., a Wednesday morning. This video is about space. One of the first things I recall about this dream was that I found myself, I believe, inside a spaceship. And this spaceship was, I think, part of Black Ops, Americans, Black Ops. And that this spaceship was very far out in space. And I believe I was part of a crew of black and white people inside this spacecraft. I believe the people inside the spacecraft with me were American. Well, in any case, I found myself, I believe, inside the captain's office or inside his room, and he showed me a window, and we both looked out the window, and we saw this blue object, this rectangular, perfectly rectangular object, and that this rectangular object was vertical, it was standing upward, and that it came into a particular part of the galaxy. I was not told by this particular captain what galaxy we were in, but I believe that this galaxy was part of our Milky Way galaxy, and the captain was telling me about this thing that you see here. Okay, this is my artist's conception of space, of galaxies and stars and all of the good stuff out there in space. And then the captain told me that this thing is a symbol of danger, and that this thing was entering a galaxy, and that it will explode, or I would say dissolve and fan out and turn this whole area that it found itself in blue, and that this blue haze, which will be released by this vertical blue object, will be, I guess, poisonous or very damaging to the stars around it. And then the captain told me that we will have to leave immediately, leave this part of the galaxy. And I think the captain told me, if I'm not mistaken, I think he told me that this thing, when it does explode, it would take about 20 years for it to kindly, dissolve after it explodes and release blue toxin mist in the galaxy. Or I think he said when it does explode, it takes 20 years to get to Earth. I was not really clear exactly what he was trying to tell me, but I more or less got the gist of it, that this thing, when it does appear, I guess in our Milky Way galaxy, whatever it is, or maybe one day in the not too distant future, NASA or some type of other space agency upon this planet will see a vertical object, which is blue, approaching our solar system. And if you guys recall, there was a movie called 2001 Space Odyssey about a black monolith object which was found upon the moon. And just yesterday, I believe, or 2 days ago, I watched I think part two of 2001 Space Odyssey, and it was called 2010. And it was about another black monolith object which was bigger than one which was found on the moon in 2001. And the 2001 movie and 2010 movie were both trying to say that the black monolith object was not an act of nature. Its design was not, you know, designed by nature, but it was designed by some type of intelligent life form. So when I seen this in my dream, this is what I also picked up, that this object here was designed by a non-human race. And I believe they may have sent this object towards our solar system, maybe to destroy us or to give us a warning of some type. Well, in any case, I just want to say thank you for watching this video and have a fantastic day, everyone. Take care.